Here's the story of the lottery mascots brainstorming to meet a deadline crunch.